Yeah. we go wide.
Well, let's turn the pace.
Number 19 for the JFA takes the score as 2. Saints 25, Cambridge 8. Thank you.
Thank you. TC. Tommy, push Howard further. Tommy, push Howard up and you drop back. Howard, go fly side. Keep going. Drop a bit further, Tommy.
Pull in, 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 p Things.
Fuck it out.
Rory's sucking off Naylor down there now.
Has he gone?
Oh, but I thought he meant Dad for a second.
No,
no, Roy Hutchinson, yeah.
Where'd he go?
Wait, is Goffey a good player?
Yeah, Goffey's down there.
Yeah. Goffey? Yeah, he doesn't play anymore though, because he...
Is he a good player?
Yeah, he used to be class.
Really? He used to be in the cup.
But, yeah.
You got his spare.
Yeah, it was like, did you get expelled from the back?
No.
Right, I will hit it, it's so sick.
This guy is
good. I know.
He kicks it so much though.
I thought Cambridge played quite well, actually. Sure.
Yeah. Haven't been too bad, to be fair.
Right, it could be a lot worse.
Yeah.
They got Paul Diggin playing for them.
No, no.
That's pretty decent.
What are they going
to do? Did you see Jim Mallon?
Yeah, he's just gone down.
He's scouting now. Yeah. 17. Well, no. How was I? I must have been 15 when I first took that game, sir. I was still 15 when I left.
Hang on, she's missed it. In the face. Just threw it at his face.
Number 9.
Angus was telling how much better he is than you at filming.
Why did I say that? Follow.
He's gone!
You get such a good view from here.
Yeah,
I know. I know. I'm going to call up Roy, it's a little
rear.
You can't.
No, there's no security guard this side today, they said. He's away, Angus.
What, the one down there?
No, the one that usually stands here.
Do you have to not pay to sit up here or something?
You have to pay, like, yeah, it's like VIP or something.
Yeah, you have to pay a yearly membership. I'm going to call Roy.
Which is why there's nobody in there.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm
which is why there's nobody in there, because nobody can ask to pay. Fucking hell, this shit.
Go on.
Angus, you know, their analyst went on.
Where are you? Hey, look where we are, mate. Look upstairs. We've got VIP view, mate.
I'm feeling a burger.
Do you actually want some burger?
No, I'm good.
Hello.
Doug's driving me out.
Yeah, Angus has smashed. He's had 2 bits.
Yeah, 2.
Fucking hell, he's smashed.
Rory smashed.
Big session, Angus, was it? Big session.
Are you videoing next? Who they're playing next week?
I don't know.
Saracens,
is it? Off feet, green line!
How long will it take?
Not gonna lie, the referee has been shit.
Yeah.
No, that's happening. He's gonna get worked out, apparently. I didn't see it.
I'd love to see
who?
The referee.
Did he?
Yeah, the fat one.
No, I didn't see it.
This is on camera, so can you mute it?
Yeah, I mute it most of the time anyway, because I talk away for it.
And I say, the fat referee.
Is that actually a skill for videoing the game?
No, not really. As long as you know how to film, it's alright.
Yeah, some people can't.
But do you have to keep zooming in and out?
Yeah.
So boring.
It's usually better, because you don't usually have to do it with this little shitty thing at the top.
You do,
they've got one of the things that you want, one thing that you hold on the hand.
Did he go on, did he?
Yeah, he went on.
Who filmed him then?
The guy there.
Is he a pro?
No, he's just a player.
What
that guy
filmed. How much would it be?
Don't know, I've had a look.
That would be well easy for me as well.
No. But you've got to make sure it has the right connection though, like, it needs to plug into the camera, obviously. Shit.
Wait, is that your camera?
Yeah.
They didn't even think about giving one, did they?
Well, they've got one, it's shit.
Is it? Did you look at
it? Well, it's the same. It's similar, but not as good.
Game. Gonna get a burger?